हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस इलेक्ट्रॉन गैस। आई एम डॉक्टर एच बी कोल्ले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, स्वर्गीय आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट वी कॉल इट एज इलेक्ट्रॉन गैस? मेटल्स आर गुड कंडक्टर्स ऑफ हीट एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। व्हाई मेटल्स आर गुड कंडक्टर्स? बिकॉज दे suggest presence of free electrons inside them. Inside metal, the electrons move freely and continuously collide with localized atoms of metal. See in this diagram, you can see these are atoms, localized atoms, and these blue dots are electrons. They are free electrons. They move freely inside metal. And while moving, they collide with these localized atoms. We have already seen in kinetic theory of gases, the molecules of gas are continuously moving in random motions. They constantly collide with each other. Like the gas molecules, the electrons behave. So, we have introduced here electron gas concept. Now, see friends, these electrons obey Fermi-Dirac statistics. They are fermions. So Fermi Dirac derived an expression for distribution of energy in electron gas in metal. So we will see this energy distribution among electrons in metal. So N is number of electrons in electron gas in metallic conductor. V is volume of the conductor. Capital E is total energy of electrons. So practically at all temperatures, lower energy bands are completely filled. And upper level energy bands are partially filled with electrons. So we have to deal with these upper level bands, conduction bands. So at the lowest level of conduction band, the zero level is taken. So energy associated with electrons is the order of upper level energy bands. No, hence as the energy in the conduction band is continuous, the term Gi is replaced by Gd. Hence Nd have energy in the range capital E and capital E plus D. So according to Fermi-Dirac distribution law, we can write Ni is equal to Gi upon E to alpha into E to Ei upon kT plus 1. Replace in this expression Gi by Gd and Ni by Nd. Now you know electron has spin plus or minus half. So total number of states in the sphere is twice. Quantity V upon 2 pi cube refers to translational states per unit volume in the Fermi space. So Fermi sphere of radius kF, the total number of particles accommodative. Outside that radius, they are empty states. So N is equal to 2 into V upon 2 pi cube into 4 third pi R cube. R means kF, Fermi radius. Upon E to alpha into E to E upon kT plus 1. So E is equal to P square upon PM. Is equal to H upon 2 pi square kF square upon PM. So kF is equal to P upon H upon 2 pi. Is equal to 2 pi P upon H. So N is equal to 2 into V upon 2 pi cube into 4 third pi 2 pi P upon H cube upon E to alpha into E to E upon kT plus 1. So this P is equal to 2 A raised to half. So N is equal to 2 into V upon 2 pi cube into 4 third pi 2 pi upon H cube into this P 2 A raised to 3 by 2 upon raised to alpha into E raised to V upon kT plus 1. Simplifying this, we get 8 pi V upon 3 H cube into 2 M into P raised to half into E raised to half upon E raised to alpha E raised to E upon kT plus 1. Differentiating this, we get Nd is equal to 8 pi V upon pH cube into 2 m into pm raised to half, and differential of that E raised to 3 by 2 term is 3 by 2 into E raised to half dE upon E raised to alpha into E raised to E upon kT plus 1. So Nd is equal to 8 pi V into 2 m cube raised to half upon H cube into E raised to half upon E raised to alpha into E raised to E upon kT plus 1 into dE. So finally, we get 8 root 2 pi V upon H cube into M raised to 3 by 2 E raised to half dE upon E to alpha into E raised to E upon kT plus 1. This equation represents distribution of energy among free electrons. Reference are used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.